channel, as y'all can see by today's title, is what my video is going to be about. So I'm finally gonna give y'all a car tour. Before that, I'm gonna try to get the trash out real quick. It ain't even that much trash, but I'm gonna try to get it out so y'all can get a right cute bougie, you know, car tour. So with that being said, make sure y'all like, comment, and subscribe. I'm not gonna hold you guys any longer. Also, please text me or write in the comments more video ideas I should do. Sorry, I just gave y'all a glimpse of what my car looked like. But yeah, I'm finna put all this stuff up, straighten it up a little bit, and I'll be back with y'all. Okay, so I got everything from Amazon, so everything is super affordable for you guys. I need to close this. That's okay. Yeah, I see now. Okay, so I'm gonna put all the links down in the description box. I'm gonna try to find them again because I noticed that I didn't save some of them because I forgot. I didn't forget I was doing this video. I forgot to like save them so I can put everything in the description box. But yeah, I also just hand did stuff basically and came up with some ideas. Don't mind my floors. I didn't vacuum or nothing, but so far everything is basically done. So here we go. But this is my car. Of course. As you can see right here, I have these fur seat covers. They are super cute. They are comfortable, so I recommend y'all to get these. And also, I know like I have leather seats, so when they warm up, it's okay for this because it's not a thick, you know, it's not thick, so my seats still warm up good. And I really like this because it's easy, like it's not too much either. And what I do is I put my seat back and I tuck this part. Well, I had to undo it because I had put my seat back the other day and I didn't fix it. But yeah, I got two of these. I believe these both each was $11.99. I got one on the passenger side too, as you can see. I have a bling armrest. You know, I always gotta have that bling. You know, yeah. Not too much. And then, yeah, it's a little tacky in here, but yeah, sorry. I have pink masks because, you know, you got to stay with masks nowadays, you know, corona. I have me some lotion, some perfume, some air freshener. Oh, this is my little makeup light that I have. And I got some hand sanitizer. Next, I don't even like this. On my cup holder, so what I do is I push it back. Sorry, y'all. I have these little cup holders that I bought. They are so cute. They got bling on them, everything. Right here, it was these little diamond things that came with these packages things that I had. So they like strips. So I just put them around this. And also the same, I forgot what this is called. It's a glitter sticker thing. And I think it was like $10. I can't remember. But it was like a big square. So I just put some of it right here. Then I have the push to start, you know, little glitter thing, the circle glitter thing. Had that, and I had two extra ones, so I put them around my power and volume in my tune where I could change my stations. Then I just put a glitter strip right here, and I believe these little circle things were I think $10 too. I got these at my job, so I don't know how much it actually was. Right here is my car name, Onyx, O-N-Y-X-X. And I found these at my job too. It was these little like sticker glitter things. Like it sparkles, but I don't know, you can't really see. Right here I have a phone holder. It sparkles too. And I can't remember how much this was. I honestly can't remember. But I want to say $3 or $3. I can't remember. But I really love it. This comes in handy like real good. Like I really love it. It's super pretty, everything. And here's my steering wheel. I love my steering wheel cover. Like it's so cute. And I got I don't even know what these things are called, but I don't even know what they're called. Anyways, this is my the little sticker for the logo. I have a Lexus. So not Alexis, Lexus. So I got the little glitter sticker that goes between the thing. So So yeah, that really wraps up my car tour. I really don't have much. Oh, and on my little handles, I have like tissue and stuff on that side. But basically, hold on, let me fix it because it's looking a little ghetto. I need to really fix it. Oh, I have Onyx on my hair rest thing. These are super cute. I have this on my seat belt thing. I don't know what that is. As you can see, it's also back there in the back. I really don't have nothing in the back because I'm not sitting in the back. Don't nobody really be in my car. So yeah, and that's the wrap of my car tour, as y'all can see. So yeah, y'all can, I look dusty, but
okay, since that was a quick car tour, it actually was, because I really don't have much in my car, but my car is super cute. So like, yeah, I'm fixing my seat so I can, you know, touch the gas pedal and stuff.
So, since that was a quick car tour, y'all can just be with me until I go to work. I go to work at 3. Don't want to go to work at all. But yeah, let me see if I can put this up here so y'all can see. I'm trying to, don't mind my lace, like it's kind of old. Okay, I can't, I don't leave. I got some
blue chip.
Even if basically a car tour and drive with me, as y'all can see. I don't really be doing anything. Like, I should listen to my grandma, but I don't think my grandma left me. Okay, let me see. Okay, so y'all can see. Oh, I gotta turn it down. I don't want to get copyrighted. I guess I'll talk to y'all. So I want to go out of town again, and I want to do like this. My hands are ashy, and I hate ashy hands. One of my biggest pet peeves. I want to do like a pop-up shop out of town with like, you know, other makeup artists, but sometimes it's hard. Where they go? Oh, shit. It's hard reaching out to like other makeup artists that's like, you know, out there, because like, it's weird. Like, it really is, being in this, in the makeup industry. Like, it be like people from out of town, and like they don't act like they don't know how to respond. Some of them do. Like when I went to Tampa, it was this, I was supposed to get help from this lady, and she did not help me at all, like at all. But I got help from this lady that she do makeup down there, and she's like highly recommended to like a lot of people down here. So basically she really helped me a lot. Like, she helped me fix my flyer, because my flyer, it was just so simple. Like, at first it was so simple, and then she was like, just be more like, you know, just basically helping me fix it. And I really took that, like, oh shoot, okay, I really, you know, took that with me, because like, at least she tried to help me. Like, nobody else tried to help me at all, but that was fine with me. Like, and it was my first time, so I wasn't, it really didn't matter to me if I had one client or two clients. But I really had a good time, and I really enjoyed it, and I had a good experience for my first time. So yeah, it was a blessing to go, and I really want to go again, but I want to go to Atlanta this time, because you know, that's where it be popping. And you know, you get to pay $100 a face, honey. What? About to be making some money down here. I wish they were still selling breakfast, because I haven't had McDonald's breakfast in like a long time. Let me see. Hold on. Let me see. I look super cute today. I'm trying to be productive today and do something. Hello. I wonder if they sell McGriddles. Around this time, because it's not,
Do y'all still have the spicy chicken nuggets?
Yes, we do.
Okay, can I get a 10 piece of those?
I can't hear you, ma'am.
Can I get a 10 piece of those?
Want the meal or just the nuggets?
The meal.
Okay, one meal, select sauce, select drink.
Honey mustard. And can you make my drink a strawberry banana smoothie and a medium?
Medium or large?
Medium. Damn, I can't.
Anything else?
That's it. Yeah, like, I hate coming to this McDonald's. They act like they can't hear. They be getting on my nerves. My voice sounds so different. Like, something is wrong. But yeah, like, I really want to go down there and do, like, a pop-up shop. And also, for this summer, y'all, y'all really need to tap in with me. Because, baby, I'm doing makeup. I got so much stuff coming, y'all. Like, I been finding so much. I'm weak. I've been finding so many things to, like, sell for y'all in the summertime. So, I need y'all to be prepared because, look, 2021 summer, baby, I'm in my bag and I don't care. That's it and that's that. But, yeah, like, I have, I have a lot of things I want to do. And I'm going to do it. And also, I can say this. I'm finna start making wigs. So, make sure y'all stay on the lookout for that. The thing is, I really want to know, like, what people really are looking for. Because, you know, nowadays, people want to do color. Lately, I've been seeing a lot of people doing bobs and stuff. I don't really see nobody really do black hair no more. But I think I should still do black hair. Because, you know, that's just a thing. And, like, you don't want black hair all the time because, you know, it's natural besides having blonde hair and color. But I think I'm gonna start off with blonde hair and, like, dyeing hair and sell that and then go into the black hair, because I know that the blonde and, like, the color hair will sell first. Let me get my money up. Starbucks today, but you know, I ain't been doing all that. Y'all, they turned these McDonald's into a different type of place. I don't even know how much he said it was. Some tint, and it's been like a long time, and I hope it's been time for me to raise down my windows. I hope I didn't raise them down too soon, even though my daddy told me. No, thank you. Look at this. You can see it. It's so bright. Gotta keep my change for work. You know, the vending machine, everything 50 cents and nine. Thank you. They be staring like. Yeah. She looking all in that phone. Yes, I'm recording. Y'all really love this hair. Like, okay, look. I don't really like wedding wavy hair. Like, I don't like curly hair on me. But, baby, let me tell you. This hair right here. Too far. Like, too far. Yeah, let me go see my grandma anyway. So, we can go over there and sit over there and chill at. Some spicy chicken nuggets, honey. Them is so fire, like, it's crazy. I don't even check my food. Yup. Oh, bubbles. It's like super hot out here. It feel good though, but it's not that hot. I'm glad I stay by McDonald's because, baby, I'd be mad if I had to travel, like, I mean, I travel, drive, like, 15 or 20 minutes to get to a McDonald's. Yeah, okay. I'll starve, dude, because I'm not driving home. Honey, Let's see. What's cracking? We outside with it. I can't wait till the summertime comes. I'm not going to be doing nothing. Literally. I don't really have friends to be doing. I mean, I got some friends, like, my mains. Me, of course, he's going to do so. I'm saying, like, I ain't going to be out doing, like, you know, extra. Cause I don't be doing all the extra anyway. The Popos is out today. Okay, they outside with it too. Ride KC. They got a Ride KC there. Wow, I did not know that. I think it's like when you don't have like transportation, I think you get on that. Like me and my grandma, we always wanted to get on like buses. Cause we always wanted to experience like different stuff. But nowadays I'm scared. Like I be thinking people gonna like try to kidnap me and stuff. Like I'm crazy. But no, it's true though, because nowadays people are really crazy. But did my grandma have to go do that? I hope she didn't have to go do that today. Oh. Y'all wanna get some pink rims. I'm thinking about doing it too. Cause, honey, this car is one of a kind. Can't be out here riding basic, okay? And I feel like I'm gonna add more to my car, like I really do, but for right now, I'm not. Oh, Bridges at home. She's gonna be so surprised when she sees me. Yeah, I need to go home because I gotta, you know, get dressed. Out here on this porch, gifts look like. Let me see. That wraps up my video. I was finna like keep recording, but I'm going here and eat and talk to my grandma, and we're gonna be talking for a long time. Sorry, no. And yeah, that wraps up my video. Basically, I will put everything where I got all my stuff in the description, but I'm gonna try to find everything. I'm gonna put prices and everything. But make sure you like, comment, subscribe to my channel, and make sure you stay tuned. See y'all later.